Yeah.
What can I get you today?
Can I just have an Earl Grey?
Perfect. I'm right up for you.
Okay.
Okay. You want an Earl Grey? Sorry. Thank you. Sorry. Can I get your name?
Yeah. You.
Okay, I'm Margot. Nice to meet you. Yeah. Hello, Hugh. What can I get today?
Can I have an Earl Grey?
Anything else?
That's good.
I can go. I've got a question.
Okay.
No, you don't have to say yeah. Can I get your number?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I dropped my phone in the sink at work today. So it could probably break at any point. Four. Five. His usual cappuccino to go.
I think I'll stay.
What if we left?
Why do you want to leave?
What's one thing you've always wanted to do?
I hope to see you go dancing.
Dancing?
Yeah.
No, I will say you can't do it.
We can start afresh, just...
Okay, well, where would we go?
I mean, as far as we can go, as long as we're together.
Okay. We'll get a train from Piccadilly. So, meet me at the diner.
Okay.
So, don't leave.
Thank
you,
baby.
You?
Yes, I yep, I got that. Yeah. Get cutting out then. Margot?
Hiya, what can I get you today?
Is Margot in today?
I'm not seeing her today, sorry. Did I order anything?
Nah, I'm alright.
That's it?
Yeah, sure.
You know, I was meant to be meeting the love of my life. Straight. Sorry, I know you don't care. I just feel like I've lost everything.
You shouldn't apologise for you telling someone how you feel.
No, it's my fault. I shouldn't have been blabbering anywhere.
I quite enjoyed your blabber.
I mean, you're more than welcome to listen to more if you like. It's strange because you sound awfully like Mom. Oh my God. What are you doing
here? What the hell am I doing here? What the hell are you doing here?
I thought you weren't coming.
I told you to meet me at the train station. I was quitting my job at the diner firm.
You kept cutting out on my phone. I went to the diner.
I told you to meet me at the train station.
You didn't even recognise me.
I got it the other day. I'm still getting used to it.
You look amazing.
So, what are we going to do now then?
I guess I couldn't finally take you for that dance.